another video, and today I am trying for the first time oysters.
Not oysters.
Mussels, I mean, I'm sorry. Guys. So, make sure you give this video a like up. Thumbs up. Sorry. Thumbs up. And subscribe. Let's give you a quick review of these mussels. I made it myself. You have just have to follow the instructions, so I'm kind of scared because they look kind of gross. Like, it's weird because it's just weird. I'm nervous, guys. This is guys, okay, so I'm sorry, but like, do you see this? Do you see that? I'm gonna bring something real. I don't know what that black thing is in there. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take out. Is that black stuff? Is that pink? Oh, this is crazy. Really weird texture. Start it off. Alright guys, I am not sure about oysters. I am not sure about oysters, guys. Interesting texture. Alright, y'all, I'm sorry. This mom or daddy is getting my back off. These are a few of my favorite things. I'm trying to pull that out, all this black stuff. Daddy? Daddy!
Ah.
Is it safe to eat that black stuff?
The what?
This black stuff.
The nectar.
Nectar?
What?
Nectar? Is it safe to eat? Because I'm very...
Yeah, that's the whole, that's it. You can eat it. Yeah. Yeah, you can eat it.
Okay.
Yeah, you can eat it. Why you got that butter? Yeah, let me put it up because it's going to melt.
Okay.
Just take you a little scoop of air. Yeah. Alright, let's put on this. That's too much butter.
Mm-hmm. Put some of that butter on there. You know, I'll definitely talk about it in the comment section. Yeah. I'm done. Another video. Okay, so guys, I couldn't do the oyster. I'm sorry. I'm not like those other people that act like it's good. It's not good, period. I'm sorry. No offense. But today I'm still gonna make some instant cookies. Leave it in the comment section. Oh no. Okay. Put in the comment section. If you watch this video all the way from here, put in cookies. I'm just gonna knock my teacher out.
But good, they found out.
You
they
know why?
They didn't want to do research issues, but then they said, well, now we gotta go from this town, and y'all do that before y'all start.
But
like I say, most of the people don't do this.
I have somewhere to go. So that's why this video might be a little short, but it's alright. I'm gonna do a big video for y'all. But my teacher,
told, hey, when I told you, saw that thing about the Israelites?
Be like, y'all ready yet? Y'all ready yet? Y'all ready for a snack? Sister, eat some of the burritos right put out our faces, knowing that we hungry.
Why?
Yeah.